The soul and spirit of this country is on the ballot November 8th. Is on the ballot on November 8th. Now, I don't know about any of you. Anybody happen to catch Michelle Obama's speech in New Hampshire? I'll tell you, she spoke for me when she said she is shaken to her core. Shaken to her core with what we've seen and what we've heard in this election season. But here's the deal, the other side wants us to be shaken. They want us to be shaken into submission. But we will be shaken into action. Who's ready for action? Because this we know. When a Donald Trump insults an American Muslim family that gave the ultimate sacrifice of this country, we are shaken into action.